6-1 win today. We're now 4-1 on the season. We came out with a lot of intensity today, played really hard. Everyone contributed who started and came off the bench. Next week we have an away game, so hopefully we can keep the wins going.